Hi besties, it's me Paige, and I'm gonna be reacting to the I can't speak English today. The Treasure web drama OST BFF Happy Christmas version, which I love Christmas. I hope you guys know this. If you don't, now you do. Obviously, the OST was in a couple episodes ago, and I will say I have been trying to stay on top of reacting to the drama, and I know that I missed last week. Hopefully, I can react to it tomorrow. I don't know if you guys still want to see my reaction to last week's episode. Paired together with the new episode, let me know because I haven't watched it yet. I just quite literally have not had time. I know that's not an excuse, but I've been so busy with work because the holidays and everything. So hopefully after the holidays are over, it slows down a little bit and I can film more. But yeah, I'm excited about this song. It was so cute. And the Christmas version, come on. Like, okay. San Francisco. Whoa, 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 whoa. Does that mean something? Or is that just like... Anyways, so sorry. Best friend forever. I wish this has English subs, but it doesn't. It was okay. I love Ashi's voice so much. Oh my god, I feel like I haven't seen them in so long, I might start crying. Oh, I feel- oh my god, this is- looks so good. And he's getting them lines. Oh my god, look at them! Asai is eating it up over there. Is this gonna be on Spotify? Like, please, I'm begging, actually. I love this so much. Treasure, I'm begging you to have a comeback, but this will do for now, honestly, because we haven't had content in so long like this. I love Hyunsuk's rapping so much. Oh, his voice. I'm just smiling like an idiot the whole time. Oh my god, Jaehyuk. Okay, TikTok dance, come on. They look so good. Is this a joke right now? I miss them so much. Please have a comeback, I'm begging. Oh my god, Asai, I love you. What was happening down there? Is he okay over there? Yadam is so cute. Oh my god. Is Yoshi okay? With the high notes, come on. They still have to put that YG bridge in it. Even with the OST. They look so happy. Are you kidding me right now? I'm gonna start crying actually. Oh, did they make little drawings? This is like kindergarten class. It's so cute. Look at their little drawings. They're so cute. Now, this is what it's so funny because I bet I'm gonna go on Twitter and find out that I missed something in this video in regards to their comeback. If I did, let me know. Because it always seems to happen. But anyways, my camera battery is about to die. So if I get cut off, I'm so sorry. I'll just like finish my thoughts on my computer when I'm editing this. But oh my gosh, it's been a minute since we got like a new song with like a visual added to it. Like I know that we got the Halloween thing, but like this is different because it's like a new song, and I hope the song is on Spotify because it's so good. It's so good. Imagine the edits on TikTok for this song, what they're gonna be like. They're like K-pop stans are gonna take this song and do all of their shipping edits to this. They're like bestie ship, like best friend ship, whatever to this. Like I swear it's gonna happen. Oh my god, and they looked so cute. This is the best Christmas gift. This was the best Christmas gift. Oh my god, thank you so much. And honestly, I know I kept saying I want to come back because I do. It's been like a year. This will do for now, I'm not gonna lie. But like I'm hoping January we get another comeback because I can't wait much longer. I think yeah. But they, oh my god, they look so good. Oh my god, Jihoon. Y'all know how I feel about Jihoon. But anyways, I'm gonna stop talking now. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. Happy holidays to all of you that are celebrating, and I hope everyone's staying safe and healthy and happy. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye!